before had a mortal laid their eyes upon something so grand, so gargantuan, so spectacularly crafted, so...
Over it! Just get a room already!
Well, I would if I could. Hephaestus' forge is that incredible.
Light them.
Hey!
not all that.
Huh.
late. One more to go. Thank you. means fire. Makes sense for a forge. And that one could be a hammer. Hephaestus has the mightiest hammer ever crafted. It represents this forge. And that one matches the statue outside. These are some kind of clue.
For my next piece, I'm seeing snow, but trapped in a globe. I call it inclement weather bubble. Maybe snow sphere. No. But I'm close.
Hephaestus, you're here!
It's like the forge was calling me. I couldn't ignore it.
About that. I cleared the vents, started the fires, and got the water wheels moving. Even unlocked some strange glyphs inside, but nothing happened.
Well, I was talking to my friend, says Valdaz, and they said they're the key to restarting it. They have to touch things.
Now we're talking. Zeus.
This place is ancient. They say you built this entire forge yourself.
Me? But it's so grim, so dirty, and that lighting.
The disfigured god's past is a cesspool. His future, the cleansing fires of the forge! Turn away! Leave him to burn in its flames!
Hephaestus, run!
Your potential is outweighed by your foolishness! A pity! I have to balance the scales!
Ah!
You're okay.
What is this? Such pain in his markings. Sorrow? Suffering?
Real art. I'd say you were trying to leave us a message.
Me? How mixed media?
I think past you left a clue to recover your memory. Something Typhon couldn't decipher. Can you read any of it?
It's in Corki.
Hephaestus, you genius! It is missing a piece! Now, where did I put it? This isn't your signature, Hephaestus! It's the rest of the puzzle! Hammer, a forge's fire, the statue, and this box. Do you know what this is?
Of course, he did not know what it was, but in their possession was Pandora's box.
You dare to open this again? Chaining you to this rock was your justice for giving fire to mortals. Pandora's box was the mortals' justice.
So you forced your son, Hephaestus, to forge a box capable of unleashing every conceivable evil upon them? That's justice?
Hephaestus was happy to oblige. He knew what he was doing.
He did what he was ordered to do after you tortured him for his entire existence.
Don't you talk about my son!
Pandora acted with innocent curiosity by opening that box. You acted with vile contempt.
I gave them a warning, and look what happened! Mortals ravaged and defiled their world and each other. Clearly, the warning was not enough. It's finished now. They are stone. And Pandora's box was the beginning of the end.
So, first, we need a hammer.
Check.
Where did you... Never mind. I think Pastu is telling us we need to imbue that hammer with the power of the Forge's fire, then break through here.
That is so me!
If I'm reading this right, your essence is underneath. But that's not all. I told you what this is.
That'll be a box.
No. Well, yes. But also, it used to contain every kind of suffering. Enough suffering to fill the world. And you suffered, Hephaestus. A lot. Cast from Mount Olympus. Rejected. Alone. No matter how generous you were, no matter how hard-working, every god rejected you just because you were different. This box is the final clue. I think Typhon stole your suffering, and that's why you lost your memories.
So, to get my memories, to get my talent back.
You mean feeling the pain that's been locked away.
Go.